Welcome to today's technical video presentation. Tools required for this procedure. Always follow local safety requirements and wear gloves and eye protection. Secure cable and clamping device and measure and mark cable to the desired length per the closure manufacturer's recommendation. With a rotary jacket cutting tool or hook blade razor knife, score jacket at both marks. Make a second score in jacket about 4 inches from the first cut. With a utility knife, slit the jacket longitudinally and remove the jacket. Flex the opposite ring cut for easier jacket removal. Cut ripcord in half. With side cutters or splicing scissors, cut a small slit in jacket near the ripcords. Wrap the ripcord with needle nose pliers and pull to the opposite ring cut. Repeat procedure for both ripcords. Cut the ripcords, leaving several inches in the event you need to expose additional cable. Remove the cable jacket. Cut the strength members at both ends, leaving enough length to attach in splice closure per manufacturer's recommendation. Due to sharp metal edges, use of gloves for safety is highly recommended. At marked ends of the cable, score armor as close to the jacket as possible and flex armor. After flexing armor, additional scoring of armor may be required. Score armor at one cable end, flex and remove the 4 inches of armor to expose the ripcords. Cut slit in armor so ripcord start more easily. Using needle nose pliers, wrap the pull strings and pull down the length of the armor. Remove armor. Armor may have sharp edges, so gloves may be necessary to ensure safety during the removal process. Cut off and remove dry water blocking yards and material with aramid shears. Cut and leave several inches of rip cord for bond clamp installation. With rotary cutting tool, ring cut both ends of central tube. Score central tube with tube splitter tool. Flex tube slightly. Carefully remove tubing. It may require an extra trim to remove all material. If the tube is gel-filled, remove the bulk of the gel with a clean, dry, lint-free wipe. Follow up with a wipe soaked in 99% isopropyl alcohol. Cable is ready for installation and closure for splicing. Thank you for viewing this technical training video. Please visit our website for additional product information and technical resources.